How's it going, guys? Zombie Killer Expert here, and I'm playing Amnesia. Oh, finally. Oh, man. I played Amnesia a bit, but I haven't done it for a video, so yay! Anyway, I have my lights turned off for this one. I know you can't see it, so I'm face cam. Working on that, but they are off. So let's get started here. Start a new game. So I have bought Amnesia on some other website, and I remember, but it was like a corrupt game, and it just crashed all the time, so I just bought it on Steam. So that shouldn't happen again. So I've played Amnesia, and I've had my sound really high up.
Some things mustn't be forgotten.
Oop, too low.
Shadow hunting me. I must hurry. My name is Daniel. I live in London.
Hello, Daniel.
At Mayfair.
Oh, hello.
What have I done? This is crazy. Don't forget. Don't forget. I must stop him. Focus. My name is
Daniel.
I am Daniel.
Yes. Yes, you are. Good job, buddy. I forgot to set my timer again like an idiot. Quick fix here. Beep. Alright. Timer's on. Got this. Alright, I'm on the floor. I remember some bits of this game, but it's been... I don't think I even started YouTube yet. So it's been that long. So 2 years... Not even two. Maybe two. Two or three. One of those. Jave Journal, yes, and that's where I never open stuff unless I need help. Hello! Is anyone. Ooh, there's a candle in here. Candle boxes, I know, those are important. For some things. Not all things, but some things. Could pick up rocks. No? These rocks you can't pick up. Alright, anyway, let's continue. Eh. Thank you, bye. Rotate the object. Alright, I re-downloaded Fraps. Maybe that will fix up the whole laggy situation, but I'm not quite sure. Oh, I know you guys. Whoa. Oh. I'm getting sick. Yes! Okay, no. Front doors never work, so we're gonna continue. What? Shall we go into that way? Tinderboxes. What's in there?
Hello?
More tinderboxes. Into the fire! I'm at the end of the fire. Get. We need heat. Yeah. Alright. That was it? That was all that was in here? I'm taking you with me, Pot. You shall be my trusty companion. Pot. Ow. Oh, thanks, Pot. You could have broken that, but... Excuse me? But you didn't. Swing. Broom! Yes. Broom. You are gonna be my... Hup-pah! Hup-pah! Oh, is it already broken? Or is it? It is broken. Alright, broom. Let's go, broom. Orient you. Trusty Broom. What should I call you? I know everyone who plays this game has some companion that I know of. So, I don't necessarily want to copy them, but you're going to be my trusty companion. You are Brent, the Broom. Get him, Brent. Brent, did you hear that? Perfect! Okay. Brent. Let's go, Brent. Brent the Broom. I didn't know castle walls could creak. It's very interesting. Creak. What's happening? It's happening. It's happening. Brent! Save me, Brent! Ah, Brent, I'm sorry. I'm falling over. What's happening? What's happening? Brent, are you giving me loot? I'm sorry, Brent. I just smacked you against the wall about 50 million times. Following the purple goo of... Go, Brent. You go in there, I'll check this room. Oh, Brent! Your brother's in here. No, we don't need that. Brent's my brother. Hoppa. I heard that! I heard breathing. Sanity. You're an imposter. Maybe I should pick something that's not, like, all over the place. We don't care that you're playing Rust. No one cares. Brent, where'd you go? Oh, there you are. Let's go, Brent. Did you check this room, Brent? Is it good? Brent, you didn't check this room! Brent, you lie! Close it, Brent. Knock the door. You lie, Brent. You lie. Shirt. No shirt. Let's go, Brent. You should be, you know, more nice to me. Go, Brent! Perfect. Jumpy. It's a nice holiday. Brent, come on. Sorry, Brent. Okay. Wait, Brent, you can't come. I'll be on the other side. Oh, I forgot how good this game was. I know there's a new one with Amnesia Machine for Pigs. Machine of the Pigs or something. Pig Machine or whatnot. I know there is one. Another one, but I figured this one. I don't know if the other one had custom stories. So I got this one instead. Because this one is custom story. Speaking of custom... Oh no. Speaking of custom stories... if you guys want to play me any custom stories, just tell me. Put it in the comments below. What is happening with... Oh! Cockroaches. Brent! I need to find my Brent. You need to find a lantern where you can run. Excuse me?
Hello?
Yeah, just any custom stories you guys want me to play, I will play them. I will not be a wuss. Whoa. I can't continue without my Brent.
I'm a lantern, yay!
Ah, screw you, book. Books are nice. We don't care that you're playing Rust. Oh, yes! Tinderbox. I have so many tinderboxes. Darkness. Darkness is my middle name. No, it's actually Jordan, but. Shh, don't tell anyone. Yeah, I'm trying to save my. Lantern. Ugh! Oh, I can pick you up. That's nice. Brent! Oh, and you saved me a tinderbox. Thank you, Brent. We shall continue. Brent the broom. It's over here. Brent, what is this? Whoa, Brent! You can stand! Good job, Brent!
19th of August, 1839. I wish I could ask how much you remember.
I was gonna read it
for you. I don't know
me.
If there'll be anything left after I consume this drink. Don't be afraid, Daniel.
Don't be afraid.
I can't tell you why, but know this. I choose to forget. Try to find comfort and strength in that fact. There is a purpose. You are my final effort to put things right. God willing, the name Alexander of Brandenburg still invokes bitter anger in you. If not, this will sound horrible.
Horrible.
Go to the inner sanctum.
Inner sanctum.
Find Alexander and kill him.
Cut his body
his
up.
His body is old and weak, and yours, young and strong.
Young and strong.
He will
strong.
Be no match for you.
Totally.
One last thing.
Got it.
A shadow is following you.
Excuse
it's
me?
It's a living nightmare, breaking down reality.
Good to know.
I have tried everything, and there is no way to fight back. You need to escape it as long as you can. Redeem us both, Daniel. Descend into the darkness where Alexander waits and murder him.
Murder.
Your former self.
Daniel. I left myself a note.
Oh, isn't that lovely?
Eh. Okay. Brent, you're still standing there. You are just amazing. Hello. Might as well just... blunk. Okay. Brent, you stand there for a bit. I'm gonna explore this room. Found a switch, Brent. Brent! I didn't do that. Let's go, Brent. Into the unknown. Watch your head. Alright, I'll be on the other side, Brent.
To the entrance hall!
Alright, have a little bit of time. A little bit more time. Say something, I'm here right up. I like to sing random songs. Alright. Why are you telling me this? What am I running from?
Oh.
Ah, it's bright.
Alexander, is it inside the castle?
In a manner of speaking.
Huh.
Come, bring the lamp.
Okay.
You've been to the refinery, have you not?
I don't believe I have. Is it connected to the... what did you
call
it?
The inner sanctum. My most precious chamber, Daniel. And it lies well beyond the refinery. In fact, it lies beneath the very stone of Brennenburg.
Brennenburg. Ah, God. They're like, play this in a dark room so we can blind the shit out of you. It seems like I'm still getting FPS drops, but it's not. Alright, so I gotta find something. I remember this. I don't remember exactly how to do this. But I remember this. Alright. We're gonna need my trusty Brent. Are you hissing? Are these hissing ones? Are these those South African hissing cockroaches? Am I in South Africa? Oh. You know what? That was very rude of you. This room, for some reason, is giving me a lot of FPS drops. That one room in particular. Down we go. To the unknown. Hopefully Brent's down here.
Say something.
Mine's locked. It's locked. I need keys.
Keys.
Grab it. I bet you Brent's in here. It is so dark in this room. Oh, man.
Chills.
Brent, are you in here? Is that you, Brent? Don't play games, Brent. Excuse me. Oh. That was actually a quiet collapse there. That was pretty good. Hissing cockroaches. Why? What? Boxes. Yeah, alright.
Hi there.
Oil. Anything I'm missing in here? Ah, God. That is so frickin' bright.
There should be more coop racks.
I don't want to pick it up. There we go.
And one part aqua fortis.
Squeak!
Okay. Yes, my third attempt to produce artificial fiat with that. form a compound like potency I need. And since I'm close, Calamine and Albright are given at the Culprite binds them well. This time I'll attempt Aqua Regain instead of Aqua Fortress. I hope in produce even more solution. Experiments unsuccessful solution. High acid improves practical. Evil. So that is the stuff I need to grab. Ooh, two box. Nope. Get out of your chair. What's this? What is that? Ah, jeez. One day I'll return. If it wasn't for the thought of you, my love, I wouldn't be able to go on when I found myself doing terrible things. I confronted you. As long as I'm able to think of you as and long for a life together, I know I'm better than the others. I weep for them. They have less power without restraint. Where am I? Only crave fair judgment and safe return. I don't want to go back in there. So that's nothing besides text. God, freaking torch scared me. Oh, no, they're not. The lack of chimney would probably prevent the fumes by most percent. This ingredients and storage, that's okay. At least people can, oh, wait, hang on. Chimney fumes, I shall do what I can to move on. The wine cellar. Wine cellar, that's where I need to go. Four different chemicals. Alright. I have a few. Dun, 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 wine cellar. I gotta go to the wine cellar. Did I get a key? I did not get a key. Probably in the other rooms. Okay. He fell to the kitchen floor, tears were beginning to well in his eyes as he received the first kick to the stomach. Hazel remained hidden, fear she would be punished. What? Is someone else here with me?
Miss, I just want your time.
So, I just have a mixtures of all sorts. Am I supposed to use that on the person at the door? That is blocked. Dun, 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 dun. Archives.
Of May, later that evening. Tomorrow.
I don't care this way. Nope. Nothing. Nada. Zero.
Hello.
I know you, but I'm not gonna use you. Oh, we still haven't found Brent. Need to find Brent.
Oh, Brent, are you in here?
Maybe he was too scared. And by full attention service, I baron this contract will gain total 3 years, blah, blah, blah. Just something about churches. Aha, tinderbox. Nothing that special, but good to have. Books. More books. Books and books of sorts. Is that me walking? Something else in the darkness. What is all that? Oh, no. Okay, more.
Yay.
I guess I'm not dark. Close. More notes.
17th today.
Yep. You were trapped. Got it. That's all I got. Oh. Slender. Looking for keys and Brent. Keys and Brent. Do you know where Brent is? Apparently not, since he just committed suicide. What? Stop with all this nonsense. Ooh, more oil. Oh, that's lovely music. I want Brent. Brent is my companion. I think he should be my companion. Ah, God. Why did Brent be in there? I know Mr. Piano that plays by himself. No, 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 you open. Bam, bam, bam. I like it right here. Oh, this is confusing. I don't know where I have and haven't been. Definitely haven't been this way, so we're gonna go this way. Excuse me. Sounds. Oil!
Yay! Oil.
Paper. More paper. It's more. Boxer!
Yeah!
Piano! Just stop playing yourself. Even though it is quite lovely. What? I'm pretty sure nothing moved besides those. Okay, I think I'm running out of time. So I'm gonna check this, read this note, or die. Slipping.
17th May, 1839. After pounding the unforgiving stone wall for what seemed like an eternity, I realized it was hopeless. So I was trapped. I fell to the ground, gasping for air, trying to focus. That's when I saw a faint blue shimmer. My weakened body was heavy to carry, but I managed to push myself toward the enchanting light.
Oh, it's beautiful.
It was waiting for me. Enclosed in dark nothingness, I felt myself drawn to the mystic light. I reached out, closing it in my hands.
Ah, right.
The faint glow escaped my fingers and began to spark brightly and spirit me away, unlocking alien memories of spiraling towers, endless deserts, and impossible geometry.
Impossible geometry.
The next thing I can remember is the grating sound of stone being lifted, the voices of the Arabs pulling me to safety, and grasped firmly in my hands was the broken pieces of a most peculiar relic.
Okay, I'm gonna have to end it here for today. So I've run out of time. If you enjoyed, leave a like down below. Don't forget to subscribe for more. And you will soon find Brent. I promise.